He's got a lot of skill, Josh, so let's see if he puts in his performance tonight.
Yeah.
He's worked very well around him in all areas of the fight.
Trent O'Leary is more of a stand-up fighter.
He's
worked out of shots, as he gave away with.
He kind of does, but you could wear it to kind of full sentence into the fight there, you know. He's got a story for us.
I'm really excited about this fight.
Both fights touch gloves.
But watch what we mean about that, about Josh's stand-up being quite similar to that.
Showing his jazz hands there.
Yes.
Good shoots into the takedown.
Good drive. Now he's on a single now.
Switched it from a single to a double. He's got him pinned up on the cage.
Back to the single.
He's got a takedown. Very nice takedown.
Just got to watch that guillotine though. Stepping over to pass the guard.
Still in half guard at the minute while Trent goes for the guillotine.
Don't believe he can actually get that joke from there.
I'd be very surprised if he caught it here. Josh is just working the pass. Josh is in mount now. Josh is top mount. He's got a very good ground game, Josh. And he's, as I say, he's a blue belt under Rodrigo Antunes, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt. So, you know, that says it all, really, doesn't it?
Yeah.
You don't give them away.
Not at all. But what Trent needs to do here is he needs to start, you know, pushing away. He's not pushing away. Getting his arms in. Start working his escapes. Holding on isn't going to do much good. It's just going to delay the inevitable, really.
That's it. Sees kind of lack of an experience by trying to throw his legs up like that, doing unorthodox things, but it's worked for him.
He's got reverse position, now he's on top.
It's worked for him there, but I see he's in Josh's guard, which is a very dangerous place to be.
Yeah. He's looking for that arm.
Right. Maybe trying to set up the triangle or something here.
I think he's over up that arm. Trent's done a good job of freeing that up. Josh not looking too,
he's got the overhook now on the arm. And Josh's guard is very deadly.
Flying with that
triangle. And he's set the triangle up beautifully there. You need to pull down on the shin there to finish it.
Nice slam.
He's got the submission locked in.
Trent really
has got the arm by the submission. Got the triangle now.
He might go and punch
it. Triangle.
He might go and punch
it to the arm by.
Trent has done a great job of getting out there.
An excellent job. He's very flexible the way he uses his legs to escape the submission. He's not exactly doing the most authentic escape, but just kind of throwing his legs up there. Josh in top side control there. Back on top again.
And credit where it's due, you know.
Yeah,
really tight submission.
A very tight submission there.
I thought that was over.
I did as well. Nice. Josh is back him out again.
That was a really smooth transition to Neil Bennett to
mount. Really was.
Working up to that high mount, and
he's doing that really clearly on passing on the ground there, Josh.
Absolutely. But again, you know, it's unorthodox and it's hard to deal with sometimes with someone.
Yeah, well, especially when people you train with, don't do something like that, and it happens in a fight. It can be very shocking. And here's some corner work being shouted over there by Robin Gav.
Yeah, I'll just see if we can get the mic over there to see what Rob Sinclair's going to say.
Just hit him in the face really hard. Just tight in here. The triangle set up beautifully and I think he's going to get a tap. He's got the arm on the triangle. But
that was a brilliant.
He needs to really take that arm. He's going to finish the triangle, I think. He's set looking at it in deep. And he's tapping. Josh Cook has got the win. He's got the win. And he's very excited there. Josh Cook jumps up and actually pushed the referee. He didn't really know disrespect by it, he was just buzzing here.
Good choice, sportsmanship. Look at the other fight and seeing if he's okay. Just very relieved.
Josh is ecstatic right now.
Yeah.
That was a great performance, a great showcase of skill. I'm a bit ashamed, really, to see more Josh's stand up. I mean, it was a great wrestling shot there and took him down last night. Used his ground game really well on the ground.
But yeah, you do what you do, do what you can to minimise the risk. But, you know.
If you're looking to work on your jiu-jitsu skills or maybe your stand-up skills or even wrestling skills and you lived in and around the Manchester area, what would you be looking to do? Maybe research on Google, so you might
have a search type in Manchester LA, see what comes up.
Yeah. Probably find yourself, like, checking out Predator's website, see what offers it
down.
Yeah, that's it, man. to give the number